Luke, a project manager at a large construction company, uses Wrike for project management and internal collaboration. However, when he's on the go, he heavily relies on email. Luke is seeking a solution to stay updated on the latest project developments without the need to constantly check the platform. With Wrike email notifications, he can receive instant updates about project activities, task assignments, comments, and other changes made by team members. In addition, email notifications are not static. Luke can respond to changes directly from his email inbox. Intrigued by this feature, and with a business trip coming up, Luke decides to enable notifications immediately. He navigates to his profile settings and selects the Email Preferences tab. By default, Wrike sends notification emails for at mentions and task assignments. But you have the option to personalize your preferences and choose which activities will trigger email notifications, so you only receive relevant updates. To stay updated on the project's status and review reports promptly, Luke enables notifications for when reports are shared with him or delivered on schedule. He also wants to be notified about changes in date, assignee, or status to stay informed about any adjustments to the project timeline and task assignments. Luke enables comment notifications to stay informed about any task discussions or updates, even if he is not directly mentioned. Finally, Luke wants to receive notifications whenever a task is added or removed from a project or folder. This will keep him informed about changes in the project structure. Just one thing to keep in mind, these email notifications are available for two categories: tasks, folders, and projects that are assigned to you or created by you, and the ones that you follow. In addition to immediate emails, Wrike can send you regular emails. Risk Report, which provides a quick overview of potential risks that may cause your project to miss their deadlines, and AI suggestions for automation rules to help you maximize efficiency by finding repetitive activities to automate in your space. Luke, who aims to foresee risks and reduce manual work, enables both notifications. And that's not all. Catch up on any missed interactions with Wrike product reminders. These notifications consolidate all relevant at mentions from the past 24 hours into a single email. An at mention is classified as missed if it contains the word please or a question mark, and the at mentioned user hasn't made any changes to the item within 24 hours. Dan, a civil engineer, discovered red flags during the site analysis for the project he is working on with Luke. Over the past 24 hours, he sent these findings to Luke several times. Luke was away on a trip and missed these crucial comments in Wrike. Fortunately, he had enabled email notifications for missed at mentions and was able to promptly address the issues without any further delays. Stay informed on the latest project updates and never miss a thing with Wrike email notifications.